Ja, wo Black Mesa, wie geil ist denn das, ey? Gleich mal starten. Ach Gott, mein Ohr. Black Mesa. Nach Black Mesa. Forschungsanstalt Black Mesa in New Mexico.
Good morning and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the
Habe ich das eigentlich oft? Dings gestellt. Spiel, Spiel, Spiel. Tastatur. Audio. Machen wir halt mal. So, zack, weiter geht's.
Security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.
Schauen wir mal. Ladedaten. Weiter geht's.
This train is inbound from level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system.
Geil.
Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system.
Das erinnert mich wie Doom 3, Alter. Du bist auch mit so einem Scheißding rumgefahren. Geil, Alter. Haha. So lange gedauert, ey.
Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
Auf diese Tür hier. Ladedaten. Sehr üblich bei Hellfliff.
Reminder that the Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the Level 3 facility. The semifinals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure broadcast transmission. Remember, more lives than yours may depend on your fitness. Who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information. If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruiting team. The Black Mesa facility is an equal opportunity employer. Reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urine analysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe, work smart. Your future depends on it. Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities. Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
Ladedaten.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late.
Obwohl mir eigentlich die Autosprache Deutsch ist, ey. Ja, witzig.
Barney's been pretty scarce around these parts. Guess his bar tab must have finally caught up with him. Put some pep in that step, Freeman. You're late enough as it is.
Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about, I don't know, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess. They were also having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Oh, okay.
Gordon?
Good.
Good morning, Dr. Freeman.
There was a leak earlier, but the thermal protection system seems to be online now.
Those TPS reports are you're living in the past. Worse. That experiment is single-handedly responsible for inspiring my career in science.
Morning, champ.
Hello.
Oh, yeah. Hello, hello.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
Ah, warte mal, noch schon. Sieht ja mal schick aus.
Welcome to the HEV Mark IV Protective System. For use in hazardous environment conditions. Automatic medical systems engaged. High impact reactive armor. Activated.
Hello?
Atmospheric.
Could somebody get me some toilet paper?
Activated. Vital sign monitoring activated.
Excuse me.
Automatic
minor emergency.
Systems engaged. Defensive weapon selection.
Oh, thank
system
heavens.
Activated.
I'm in dire need of some toilet paper.
Monitoring activated. Communications interface online. Have a very safe day.
Okay. Klopapier.
I hope things return to normal in the experiment.
Don't count on it. If anything, you'll just have more to do.
Klopapier Eigenschaft bekommen. Ich glaube, ich bin ja.
If you have a question, that isn't my problem.
Oh my.
And if I have a question, you aren't going soft on that ethics issue again, are you?
Very much so. Your problem. Problem?
Mm-hmm.
Go right on through, sir.
Komm, lass mir rein.
Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Dr. Freeman?
Boah, das sieht ganz anders aus, der Game, gell? Oh, Ladedaten, wie geht das, ey? Ladedaten, Ladedaten.
Did you catch that last fluctuation?
Oh, okay.
We should harness the remaining photonic energy to ensure resonance.